a.m. at the Original Mud Run in Houston.
Obstacles, 32 obstacles, and we ran as a team, finished strong, never stopped going, so it was a lot of fun.